Now we are in Stavanger for a meeting in the Pompidou Group. Stavanger is my hometown. Of course, it's very nice for me to welcome everybody in the group to Stavanger for this meeting. There we are ending the Norwegian presidency in the Pompidou Group and giving it over to Portugal. For Norway, it has been very important to emphasize the importance of working together with the civil society in the Pompidou Group. And that have also given results in Norway. One of the results is that we are now working with a new reform of decriminalizing drug use in Norway, not legalizing, but decriminalizing after the Portuguese model. And of course, that has been a very important case for the users organization in Norway, and now the government and the civil society is working together with this reform. In the Pompidou Group, we have a meeting place to meet other countries, to discuss drug policy, to share experience, to share different views. And I think it's very important that we have this meeting place under the umbrella of the Council of Europe, where also the human rights is in the front. So this is a great place to meet and discuss. And I hope everybody will have a great time in Stavanger.